And this is meant to be from your perspective. Like, your perspective. I wrote it about you. So I was like, okay. She doesn't know it yet, but I will devour her. I will leave nothing left of her but me. I picture her beneath my chin, as the dew of my hunger seasons her breast. She doesn't know it yet, but though she is my queen, she's also the king's feast. There won't be nothing left but the echoes of my will. And though I'll handle her like she's made of stone, she'll melt and harden like wax, like lava. She'll mould herself around me. She'll be contorted into shapes that could very well break her. But she will shatter for me, or the boy that I am. And I'll have no way of restoring her to her original state. She's not moved by this stone. She's not ignorant of my appetite. Not interested in afterwards, though she's convinced that the pain that will become of this will strengthen her. It's not really finished yet. It's just something that